A production has stopped on Steven Seagal's reality TV show.
And Jefferson Parish Sheriff Newell Norman is speaking out about a lawsuit filed against the lawman. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is live right now with tonight's big local story. Gina?
Scott, Jefferson Parish Sheriff Newell Norman says he learned of the sexual assault complaint on Monday. He says this morning he actually called production crews and told them it would be in the department's best interest to suspend taping for now because of all the negative attention that it has attracted to the department. The lawsuit filed in Hollywood reads like the scene of a movie, but the plaintiff, Kaiten Wynn, says it happened while filming a reality show in Jefferson Parish. She accuses actor and reserve Jefferson deputy Steven Seagal of sexual assault and human trafficking, allegations Jefferson Parish Sheriff Newell Norman says he takes very seriously.
I will treat Mr. Seagal no different than any other employee of the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office. I'm not moved one iota by virtue of his being a movie star or the fact that the national media has an interest in this case.
Jefferson Parish deputies have yet to investigate because Wynn filed a civil suit in California and has yet to make a criminal complaint.
I do not conduct an investigation simply because there were allegations made in a civil complaint in the state of California.
So one would expect that that kind of conduct would be reported to the authorities.
Loyola law professor Dane Cialino says no criminal complaint could actually help Seagal's defense.
And the fact that she didn't is certainly something that Mr. Seagal's defense lawyers in the civil case in California will use to argue that this is essentially about money.
The sheriff says that Wynn did call one of his deputies, but not to report any assault.
Ms. Nguyen actually called one of my officers and asked one of my officers to call her a cab. I spoke to that officer. That officer indicated that there was not any sense of distress at all.
Now, Sheriff Newell Norman wants to be very clear. He says that he will handle the matter accordingly. He took the opportunity to speak to Ms. Wynn's attorney directly. He says, if you believe what your client is saying is true, we welcome her to file a complaint, and we will conduct the appropriate investigation. That's the story for now. We're on your side in Jefferson Parish. I'm Gina Swanson for WDSU News.
Gina, thanks. And Sheriff Norman says if a complaint is filed with his department, it will be investigated and not turned over to another agency. Lawman enjoyed a successful season on the A&E network and has been renewed for 16 new episodes this next season. There was no immediate response from the network regarding the future of the program.